Ladies and gentlemen, the lightweight division, introducing two new fighting out of the blue corner, wearing the silver trunks trimmed with black, weighing in at 9 stone and 10 pounds, taking part in his 25th professional contest, he's from Redditch. Please welcome Stephen Hanley. Across the ring, fighting out of the red corner, he's wearing the blue trunks trimmed with white and weighing in at 9 stone, 10 and a quarter pounds, bringing an undefeated record of 7 contests, 6 wins, 3 inside the scheduled distance and 1 draw. He's from Salford, where he is known as Macho Man Lee Meager. Time for the bell is Peter McCann, and referee in charge of the action is star referee Mark Green. This is 6 3-minute rounds.
Come on. 10 seconds. Seconds out, round two.
Hey, come on.
Seconds out, round four.
Thank you. Let's go, Hanley. Leave work.
Ladies and gentlemen, after six rounds of boxing, the star referee, Mark Green, has scored the contest for Hanley, 56 points. For the Macho Man, Meager, 59 points. Your winner from Salford, Lee Meager. And ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for a very, very game boxer as always.